And no five-star rating for some passengers. Uber is out with its annual lost and found list for 2021. Among the most commonly forgotten items are phones, cameras, wallets, keys, and backpacks or luggage. The most forgetful cities are Austin, Texas, Fort Myers, Florida, and Nashville, Tennessee. And some of the most unique items on the list include a tooth that fell out of someone's pocket, a cooler full of fish, a mannequin head, a crystal chandelier, and a toilet seat. Ew. Liam and Kate.
Wait, I don't get it, Diane. Do other people not travel with a toilet seat?
I mean,
right? I mean,
Liam,
you can if you come
don't.
Across a gross toilet seat, you can replace it with your own.
It's like actually a great idea, Liam. It's genius. All right, I might start doing that.